She checks in once a week for like 20 minutes.
That's better than nothing.
Honestly, right now, I'd pay triple for a real session.
Is that bad at home?
Well, let's just say at this point, I'd open up to a fucking telemarketer. Anyway, I should get going.
Okay, take care.
Stay healthy. Wash your hands, okay?
You too.
Looks like we've got another mystery on our hands.
And the first thing to do is find Mr. Sims. And I bet he's in that ancient village. That's a perfect place for ghosts.
Oh, who wants to find an old haunted village?
No.
Oh, yes, you do.
Like, no way.
I'm gonna go for a run.
Besides, those tracks stop at the jungle.
We can follow them in the jungle, thanks to Scooby's keen tracking nose.
You know, we don't have to let this control us. I want to make the most out of this time. Get back in shape, learn new recipes, finally write that novel. This could be good for you too. You could start writing material again, send headshots. There are lots of open casting calls.
What you find over and over again is that everything comes down to mindset. Our brains are programmed to set limits for us, to make us cautious and afraid. Only by consciously pushing through those limits can we reach our full potential.
You have to go outside.
It's so nice now.
Everything is driven by the laws of cause and effect. Commit to a schedule, commit to a ritual, and use it to expand your discipline.
Mom. Hold on. Let me go upstairs. You're cutting out. Wait, what? You're supposed to be isolating. Yes, that's literally the only thing you should be concerned about right now. Mom, listen. This thing is really serious, especially for people your age. You have to be more careful. Look, fine, okay, okay, I have to go. Yeah, love you too, bye.
Rufio, if I'm a maggot burger, why don't you just eat me? You two-toned, zebra-headed, slime-coated, pimple-
Vince, how many times have I told you to turn the TV down when it's late? Some of us have work to do.
she now?
I don't know. Walking somewhere. I feel so bad.
He'll be fine. He's a big guy.
I just thought this quarantine would be good for us. But I'm so overwhelmed.
Eva. You know, I was listening to a podcast recently, and I heard someone say, this isn't a productivity contest. It's a pandemic. So maybe you just need to slow down and focus on other things that make you happy. It doesn't have to be harder than it already is.
Coffee? I thought about what you said last night, and you're right. I've been wasting away. And it's not fair to you. It's not fair that you do everything while I dig around. It's not the person I am. It's not the person I was raised to be. I can do better.
I haven't been perfect either. I've been too busy. I can't even remember the last time I had fun.
We can change that.
Hold it?
Yeah. Safety first.
Captain,
to the stop sign. Fire!
Woo!
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, shit!
Hello, down there. I wonder how long this will last.
I just enjoy it while it does.
We got him! Oh, his limb came flying.